You're different. You're smart, special. Rise up. Play the game on your own terms. Don't wait for it. I'll wait at the gate. Browne should do it.
Or is it me?
We need someone that an 18-year-old girl trusts. She's also the best communicator out of all of us.
Katie's back on board.
Told you. He's very persuasive.
All right, Claire, I need you to tilt.
Exactly. You were right.
And a coward might call it a conscience. You ready to close?
Yes. And a
liar might call it the truth. There's not enough options until Dr. Melendez says you are.
Nothing could ever make me more frightened.
Yes, you made flirting gestures.
No, we didn't.
Yes, you did. You brushed your hair back. Hurting you. Right hand, side sweeping.
At Dr. Melendez. No, I don't think so. No.
You were at the nurse's station, and he said good for you, and you said, yeah, right, I just broke about 8 rules. And smiled and giggled and brushed your hair back.
I'd like you to elaborate on your idea.
My terrible idea?
That's fine.
I meant what I said to Kayla. You really are the most gifted surgeon I have ever worked with.
Something wrong?
No. Booting me off your service.
Disagree with me all you want. I expect my residents to. I expect them to argue passionately for their position. And I expect them to then accept my decision.
Even when you're wrong. Dr. Melendez?
Dr. Browne.
When Melendez cut me from his service, he cut my education in half.
We will take you back.
I know you're upset with me, but she's my friend, and she's in pain. I need your help.
Take a look at her today.
I'm sorry. I should never have been on my drug already the way I did.
Look, if you don't take me back, you're screwed. If you do take me back, you look weak.
I don't know what decision you're making.
I'll see you tomorrow.
You want kids?
I'm sorry. Go. Goodbye.
Finding someone you can't imagine a life without is hard. I know it's a cliche, but it is true.